Hi everyone, welcome back to Strolling with Stella. We are here at the Seminary Square and I will be taking you to St. Augustine Square. I'll show you how to get there. Let's just cross the street. Oh goodness. We are now at St. Augustine Square. This is where one of the oldest churches in Macau is located. I'll just cross the street so you guys can see. This is St. Augustine Church. Built by Italian Augustinian priests. And then later on was taken over by the Jesuits. There's actually a mass going on inside. So I don't know if we can come in. And on this side of the street is where the iconic Dom Pedro V Theatre, one of the oldest theaters in Asia. wish I could take you in. Hang on, we'll see if we could go inside. Saint Augustine. There's a beautiful church inside, but the public is not allowed to go in. Speedy, I cannot show you what's inside. We'll just go along. Sir Robert Library.
Hope you enjoy our tour of St. Augustine Square. And thank you for watching. Bye!